got this stand-up paddleboard. It's amazing. We're going to show you how to fill it, and then we'll be taking it to the lagoon here.
So you can always use a manual pump, but I highly recommend an electric one. It just makes it go so much faster, and it tells you exactly the PSI to set it to. So super simple when you're done. Just make sure you put the cap back on, and then go have fun with your stand-up paddleboard.